I've been designing with 10 thought, open source, connecting every dot, server-side rendering next. You can call me Explorer Edge. Hello everyone. First of all, I want to say that it's really a pleasure to be here. And today I'm going to talk about Next.js is all you need for a fast-growing startup. And my name is Elizabet Oliveira and I'm Portuguese and I'm a senior product designer at Zeta. Zeta is a serverless database powered by PostgreSQL, and the good news is you can use Zeta with Next.js. I'm the type of designer who likes to code, and I've been using Next.js for a few personal projects, also with Zeta. And for this reason, it's really a great pleasure to be part of this conference. And this is the agenda for today. I'm going to start by explaining what are the challenges of fast-growing startups. Then what is the web app fragmentation, how to unify your tech stack with Next.js, what is a design system, how can you do SEO with Next.js, analytics and monitoring, the Next.js community and ecosystem for startups, and then I'm going to end up the talk with a few key takeaways. And these are the challenges of fast-growing startups. I'm just going to highlight a few of them. For example, rapid scaling, talent acquisition, market competition, the innovation pressure, customer acquisition, and brand consistency. And I hope you have seen Toy Story. This is Buzz saying to Woody, to infinity and beyond, Woody, that's where I wanted our startup to go. But sometimes it feels like we've ended up in web app fragmentation instead. Startups have to focus on way too many challenges, market competition, talent acquisition, innovation pressure. So there are a lot of challenges that I previously highlighted. And sometimes they are way too focused on those challenges and they end up with a new problem that I like to call the web app fragmentation. Most of the startups have this problem. They have different tech stacks. For example, to build a website, they use Webflow, and then for a documentation site, they use DocuSaurus, and then for a blog, Webflow, and then for an authenticated dashboard, they use React. And this can lead to a disjointed user experience. But here's some good news. You can address this problem by unifying the tech stack with Next.js, and that's what we are doing at Zeta. We use Next.js for our website, for the documentation, and also for the web app. And there are some advantages with this approach, a more efficient development, a more efficient maintenance, improved SEO and accessibility, and a more consistent user experience. Unifying the tech stack can definitely lead to a more consistent user experience, but it doesn't address two of the fast-growing startup challenges, user acquisition and brand consistency. So if we want to achieve that, we need a seamless user experience. And to achieve a seamless user experience, we need a design system. And this is the definition of a design system, a collection of reusable components guided by clear standards that can be assembled together to build any number of applications. At Zeta, our design system uses a Chakra UI, and we also have some custom tokens. Chakra UI gives us accessible components, and we customized the typography and the colors, and we also customized a few components. And on top of that, we have our own semantic tokens. So instead of using, for example, purple 200 or purple 500, we use primary color. This makes it easier to develop products by using these type of semantic tokens, because it's much easier to remember these type of names. And as you can see, these are our products, the web app and the documentation, and they are very similar because we're using the same components, the same color tokens, typography, and this leads to a positive user experience. SEO is one of the most important factors for gaining new users, and we can use Next.js for that. At Zeta, we use Next.js server-side rendering, and this enables the creation of social media-friendly content previews. As you can see here, when we share our blog posts on X or LinkedIn, we get these really nice content previews. And also, Next.js provides a built-in support for dynamic meta tags and SEO attributes. So it's really easy to optimize the meta tags. And by doing this, we can ensure that search engines can easily categorize and rank our content. Analytics and monitoring can help startups to track user behaviors, troubleshoot issues, or make data-driven decisions. At Zeta, we are now conducting a few A/B tests. As you can see here, one of the tests is we are trying to find out which hero section works better to increase user signups. And we created this with Verel and Next.js. And A/B tests are really a cool thing to do for your startup if you want to make data-driven decisions. With Next.js, you can also connect third-party analytics tools and use built-in performance monitoring. This way, you can find out things like how long it takes to your website to load, or how long it takes to show up on screen. Next.js has an amazing community and ecosystem for startups that can definitely help addressing the fast-growing startup challenges. And this is one plugin that I want to highlight because it made our life easier at Zeta. It is called Content Layer. And what Content Layer does is it grabs your MDX files and transforms into JSON data. And then you can import that data in your Next.js. And then you just need to worry about building the UI. So at Zeta, we use Content Layer in our documentation site and also in our blog. Combining Next.js and Verel can improve a startup's performance and development speed. At Zeta, we use Verel, and this is one feature that I want to highlight. It's part of the preview deployments. So at Zeta, we are only two designers, and most of the times we design with code. So we use a lot the commenting system from the preview deployments to gather feedbacks from our colleagues. Also, the Next.js community provides templates, starters, and teams. And you can find them on the Verel's website. And if you are a startup and if you have a product that can work with Next.js, I would recommend you to share a template there. It is a great way for users to find your product, or also it's a great way to get started. As you can see here, at Zeta we have this template. And we're reaching the end of the talk, and these are the final takeaways. So fast-growing startups often face challenges in web application development. Web app fragmentation can lead to disjointed user experiences. Next.js provides a comprehensive solution to unify technology stacks. Seamless user experiences are crucial for building trust and engagement. Optimizing SEO with Next.js enhances visibility and organic traffic. Analytics and monitoring tools can help data-driven decision making. Also, by using the Next.js community and ecosystem, you can accelerate the development. And don't forget that the right technology choices can empower startups for success. And this is the end of the talk, and I hope you enjoyed it. And if your startup is not using Next.js, I hope you start using it, especially if you have different tech stacks. And that's it. Thank you.